loops back up and around.
Yeah, I wonder if we ought to try this one that loops around, because that looks pretty marshy.
This one looks like it goes through an old corral.
I'll wait until you get through.
We're just debating, because there's two roads here, so I think we're going to take the one on the left and see if it bypasses this.
Okay.
Too deep. Oh, not very deep at all. Now look at these flowers.
Yeah.
I don't know. That road's good?
That's this road.
Marshy here too. I guess I'll try it.
Okay.
Didn't feel too bad, but I don't weigh 9,000 pounds either.
Well, I don't know if it's I haven't been sleeping well or I haven't been sleeping long enough.
be able to get a window, but I haven't been able to find it there forever.
But this doesn't have any artificial sweeteners in it.
No, it's all.
Yeah, it's kind of hard. You get to sell your house just for a while. And
And we're taking, there's like a few investors that have been calling us.
Oh, they want to buy your house.
Yeah, and so we're taking, like, we're listening to those offers this week, and if none of those go through, then we list on the open market.
What am I left?
Hey, Iro!
Did we hear a bark again?
Iro!
Yeah.
Come here. Come.
Yeah. So will those guys offer you a reasonable amount? Market value?
I don't know yet.